Okay, so let's go through when we're packing our bag. Now what I do is, for each of my fighters, I do them a checklist. And the checklist is a simple tick, so they can go through each individual item they've got to bring. So that way, I can get to a show knowing that they've got specific things. So, have they got a groin guard? Silly little things like that. But on the night, they might well forget. Now this is what I take. This is, for me, the cornerman. I like a water bottle. Nice simple one, very simple. May just use water, depends on the event. Some events like you to have sealed water bottles, others you can take your own. I like a sprayer. I use the sprayer. What I do is I normally fill this with ice and water, pour some of that into here. Sprayer I can use either as a jet for the fighter's mouth in supplement to this, and I can also spray over the shoulders, the neck and the face. I've got my cotton swabs, particularly useful for noses, can be used with adrenaline solution, but again depends on the event and if you're allowed it. If not, used on their own, fantastic. Vaseline. Vaseline used before and during the fight, particularly around the eyes, over the nose, cheekbones. Used to prevent scuffing and scraping. Nasal plugs. I use these a lot. These are fantastic. They're little cotton swabs, suitable for the front tip of the nose. Stop nosebleeds really quick. Ideal for not mopping up nosebleeds during a corner bout. I take two stopwatches. These are for my partner in the corner. He uses the watch. The reason I take two is that I was at an event once, battery ran out, no timer. We take two just to be safe. Scissors, used for bandages, cutting. They're safety scissors and they've also got the medical hooks on. These are fantastic. If you're just using normal scissors, I suggest you go to a medical supplier and get some bandage scissors. They are really, really worth the money. We use an iron or an end swell. Okay, used, fitted into the hand, used to help the bruising. Okay, there's some debate over how to use this, but we use it effectively and we use it a lot, specifically in longer fights. Kept cold, works wonders. We take a bucket, we use that for carrying out. We don't have a fancy corner box. We chuck everything in the bucket with some ice in the bottom, works really good. I take cloth tape, approved cloth tape to be used in fights. Not all tape can be used. You can't use masking tape, gaffer tape, paper, plastic tape. You need proper tape that's approved. I use two sizes. I use the small, which I like because it goes between the fingers nicely. And I use the large. Nice and fat, works really good, particularly around the wrists. Also used for events where you have to take the gloves and the gloves are signed. Okay, some events, officials sign the glove once the glove's on. If you're using Velcro gloves, it stops the Velcro scratching the eyes. And if you're using wrapped up with bandage laces, it means that the laces keep out the way, keep done up and don't keep coming undone. I've got some standard plasters, and also in here I've got some Steri-strips. Steri-strips, the little tie-up strips used for small cuts. I take two off-the-shelf bandages. These are normal hand wraps. If everything goes wrong, it's just a fail-safe. I never use these. These are just in case something happens. I don't know. Be safe rather than sorry. I take a collection of cool bags, sometimes for small bruises after events, just for swelling, really, really effective, cheap, simple use. Gloves, plastic gloves, for my protection and my fighter's protection. My fighters don't know where my hands have been and I don't know where my fighters have been. Bandages. I take enough bandages for all my fighters plus a load to spare. I use these for hand wrapping. I use two for hand, okay? It does depend on event and sanctioning bodies. Typically, I use two for hand. I use one as a knuckle guard and the other as a wrap bandage. Used in conjunction with a cloth tape, fantastic hand protection. We'll go through hand wrapping another time. I take a selection of towels. On my fighter's checklist, I like to have mine as well, okay? Just simple, I've got them in my needle. I take clinical wipes. These are for wiping blood off anything, or vomit, or anything disgusting, okay? I use clinical wipes. Some people use nappy wipes or baby wipes. I like these. These are against MRSA and other clinical diseases. They're easy to buy from a medical supplier and they work really well. If you're doing an amateur event, you need a head guard. All my fighters have their own head guards. As before, I take one just in case. I don't want to get to the fight, the guy's forgot his head guard, fights off, everyone looks stupid. I always take my own. Hope that's of some use.